Cape and Mount Carmel, the Crusaders improved to 7-1 on the season and head into the playoffs with a lot of momentum. The 35-7 win over Wichita Heights in the Yerview High School football game of the week. You do not want to run into them because they will run through you.
Yes, and they will make you pay. There was some bone-crushing hits tonight, and they came out and ready to go, and you love that attitude. And they had the sense of urgency, and it started immediately. But I like Dylan Hamilton getting involved with this, and he's shown you he can put the ball down the field. And this is important because you're going to need a balanced offense. We know what the running game is going to be about, but there's going to be people with 8-9 in the box. They're not going to let Amari Elias do this. I promise you that. They're going to run blitz them. They're going to force that ball in the air. But I just love the way Amari, his vision, he's able to understand the blocking. And then this guy, just simply number 5, Doolittle. I'll tell you what, he is a guy that is built. You know what? You build your team on guys like him because he gets it done every time. And creating turnovers.
Ancio defensively and offensively.
Yep, and here he is again. Doolittle. Throwing him the ball, blocking, running, making plays happen. Just simply a run thumper. And in here, finishing with a knockout.
Fighting people.
Left look, once contact. But look at the speed. Look at the continue. And again, improvement in terms of angle, of hitting the ball carry, of hitting contact, and able to bounce off and make some special plays. It's a balanced team, but it's a team with an attitude. It's a team that's driven right now. And that's so important as we take a look at those stats. And all I can say is, wow.
27 first downs, over 400 yards rushing. Just tremendous night. 27-6 in the first down category. And the yards per carry, 7.5 yards per carry for Will Doolittle, 7 yards per carry for Elias, who went for 261, and both of them with a pair of touchdowns. DJ Dingle, they held him in check. Really didn't get, you know, he got a couple moments in the second half. John Randall, 11 carries for 15 yards. You're talking about a guy in John Randall who has over 1,000 yards rushing, averages 144 yards per game, has 15 touchdowns on the season, and almost 11 yards per carry. You held him just over 1 yard per carry.
Well, and I'm going to tell you what, the one guy, too, we got to talk about from defense is Nathan Fury, number 4. Whether it's on the blitz or being where he needs to be tackling people, this guy is just a wrecking crew, a one-man wrecking crew.